Stephen, they ever try to make you switch it?
Yeah, I used to switch it. At one time I was on every code, I was batting left.
Right, that's true.
What?
That's true.
Because of my shoulder.
You gonna go up the middle?
Yeah.
You're hitting left, you're right.
Hit and look up.
Or you want to stay on the ball going.
So he's like, if you exaggerate MVP, he's like, you gotta look at where the ball hits when you hear it. But if you exaggerate, keeping your head on contact, what happens is in games you don't tend to open up as much. You find like a happy medium.
Well, the head work is the most important thing. You have to see the head.
So instead of some of those balls that are like here and you roll over, those are balls you stay through because you keep your head up.
So I'm figuring you should be a 1-3. 1.3 of the same zone. That's all. Okay. So, you know, Faju right now, work on that. I'm looking for knee high, thigh high.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I thought it would help. It was the other sister.
Get the hands up. You know what? I'm gonna throw it right down the middle where that ball is. So once you're like popping up, I want you to try to take my head off right. I'm in the same spot. Swing very quick.
If you can repeat the same swing, you have more chances.
Exactly.
Actually, only had a calculus test today. Midterms.
Thank you. He's been in the field 1-2. So I want you to really check him in there. For the first 5 swings. Then after that, he's regular. 1-2. 1-2. This is the pitch that you're popping up. Let's see. Boom. Should be able to pick his head or when he's coming back. At his head or his belly.
Right back to the
pitcher. So he's got to either be on his ankles or his head.
Focus
at
that middle pole.
Just
focus at the middle pole.
Don't come on no one. Just try to touch your back shoulder.
That was up.
Good. Don't pull off so much. Don't pull off.
I'm like 3 for 6 or something. No,
I think more like 4 for 8.
Yeah.
You see him?
You got 7 more to do.
What?
7 more.
It's all
about
the
same spot. I'm sure you go back. Money helps. 1-2. 2 out of 3. That's it.
I was a little bit away, but I didn't
know. I was a little bit low.
I went like this too.
Okay. Listen. I'm trying to make a big circle over here. 3 more.
Vamos
Keep the head down. Oh, let's take three swings with both hands, finishing on the back.
Yeah, it was the best way for you.
know before we said anything that's what?
Low.
Come on, you gotta remember what the things you said you were gonna do. That I want, these are the ones I want you to order. Yeah, motherfucker. Like I said, these are the ones I want you to order. Don't smile. Don't smile. I come and put some fucking paint on your goddamn car. You know I've got them big for it. Daddy. If this car's damaged, I don't know nothing about it.